Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video, I will help you set up and join your first video conference on Zoom. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to click like and subscribe and leave a comment down below. Let's begin. But before we begin, what is Zoom? Zoom is a very popular video conferencing application that has risen into prominence in the past few months because there's a widespread need to work from home or remote. Similar with WebEx, Skype, and Google Hangouts, Zoom is used by businesses to host remote meetings. Zoom became popular because first, it is easy to use, has quality HD audio and video, attendees can join a Zoom meeting without signing into the app, and it has great collaboration tools. And the best thing about Zoom, the basic plan is free. And now that we know what is Zoom, let's get started. On your browser, type in Zoom to search for the website. Now sign up, you need to confirm your date of birth and continue. You can type your work email address or sign in with SSO, your Google account, or your Facebook account. For this tutorial, I will be using my Google account. Once you sign in with your Google account, click on Create Account. On this menu, we will set up a video conference meeting. Click on Schedule a Meeting. Type in the topic of the meeting and the description. Select the date and time of the meeting. Select the duration of the meeting. Choose your time zone. You can also change the meeting password. You can choose to have a default video on and audio on for the meeting. For meeting options, select Enable Join Before Host and Mute Participants Upon Entry. Uncheck the Enable Waiting Room if you enable Join Before the Host. Once all information are set, click the Save button. In the event that you want to update the information, you can always click on the Edit button. Once the scheduled meeting are all saved and set, you can now copy the link invitation and send them over to your friends. You have the option to start the meeting right away. Just click on Start This Meeting button. Now it's time to join the meeting. To join the meeting via mobile phone, make sure that you downloaded the Zoom app. Once you download the Zoom app, open the app, click Join a Meeting. Make sure you type the meeting ID correctly and input the meeting password. On your mobile phone, you have the option to join with video or without the video. You can also call using the internet audio, just click on the button. By default, your microphone is on mute. To join in the conversation, tap on the microphone button to unmute. You now see that I'm already joined on the meeting. You can also click Share Screen to share information to your colleague. To stop share, click Stop Share. To end the meeting, simply click End and End Meeting for All. And that's it. Congratulations, you just had your first basic Zoom video conferencing. If you like this video, please click like and subscribe and hit the bell button for more tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time and bye.